Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on resetting the recommendations on your YouTube homepage. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The recommended video feed on YouTube is based on your previous watch history, subscriptions, and other Google activity. Here is how to reset it. On the YouTube app, tap on your profile image from the top right of the screen. On the pop-up, scroll down and select Settings. In Settings, select History and Privacy. In the History settings, you want to clear watch history. Once you have done that, if you go back to the homepage, your recommendations will be reset. On the website version of YouTube, click the three lines button at the top left of the page to open the sidebar, and then select History. In History, select Clear All Watch History, and then confirm it. Once you have done that, if you go back to the homepage, your recommendations will be reset. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more YouTube tips and tricks.